The Ottawa Hospital to test COVID-19 vaccine candidate developed by VBI Vaccines, a biotechnology company with Ottawa-based research and development facilities. Eagle News correspondent André Lajoie with the details.
The Ottawa Hospital to test COVID-19 vaccines candidate developed by VBI Vaccines, a biotechnology company with Ottawa, Canada-based research and development facilities. The first phase of the trial is expected to include 60 healthy adult ages from 18 to 54, while the second phase could expand participants to all ages from 18 and over. The Ottawa Hospital site, led by Dr. Bill Cameron and Dr. Michelle McGinty, is one of 9 sites in Canada enrolling participants. By participating in this trial, volunteers will be advancing research that will help to fight against COVID-19 and other infectious diseases as well, said Dr. Micheline McGinty, infectious disease specialist and clinician investigator at the Ottawa Hospital and a lecturer at the University of Ottawa. The vaccine candidate called VBI-2902 contains the spike protein from SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19, embedded in a synthetic lipid envelope. It is referred as an envelope virus-like particle because the immune system, the vaccine particle, mimic the natural presentation of the virus, but have no infectious generic material and cannot be replicated. The University of Ottawa is home to over 50,000 students, faculty, and staff who live and work and study in both French and English. Individuals who participate in the VBI-2902 trial will be randomized to receive different doses of the experimental vaccine or a placebo. The campus of the University of Ottawa is a crossroad of culture and ideas where bold minds come together to inspire game-changing ideas. Canada's top 10 research universities or professors and researchers explore new approaches to today's challenges. One of a handful of Canadian universities ranked among the top 200 in the world, we attract exceptional thinkers and welcome diverse perspectives from across the country. This is André Lajoie in Ottawa, Canada. We live in interesting times.